Alright, we're gonna make one more attempt before we move on. Oh no. Okay, cool. I got worried for a second. Oh my gosh, that was a perfect cap.
Oh. take it. I know I'm still ahead, I just don't know if I gold split or not. Nope, no gold split, but it looks like I am still gonna be ahead. Yeah, 6 seconds up. So far, so good. I'm not scroll Jax to skip this time. I think we're about to gold split Sand Kingdom. Yep. And we saved another 2 seconds. A slight hiccup. Oh well. Yeah. Oh, I didn't grab that checkpoint, so I don't die here. got a gold split, and I figured not after the little hiccup I had there. But we are still ahead, and I love that. I got that without hitting the rabbit with the cat. But you know what? I'm not gonna question it. A little slow breaking that, but okay. That up in the sub area real quick. Hello. Okay, wood in general is just rough right now.
Woohoo!
That just lost us every bit of time we had saved up. Still got this less CIPV? I know, right? Oh, it's still very doable. The only reason I didn't sub 120 in the recording I did the other day that I put on YouTube was I died at the very end with Bowser. I think we're only gonna be like 25 seconds behind though, so that's actually not horrible. I can probably make that up in Metro. If not Metro, then not Seaside, Luncheon. Because my last PB, I took 2 deaths on Luncheon. So suck at Metro, yeah. Well, last time in my PB, my Luncheon, I died twice. So there is time to make up there. Whoa, that almost sucked. We're about to find out if we save any time. Yeah, we actually gold-splitted Cloud Kingdom. Got 7 seconds back. That didn't work the way I wanted it to. Oh, it's not ground pound there. I was gonna ground pound and
get a faster start there, but no, we'll just take it safe there. You know what? I'll take that at the moment. Faster ground pound? Yeah, I'm not sure how that works. Join the stream, nice. Oh, that almost sucked. Mario, hit the Odyssey, please. We lost. Did we really only lose 40 seconds to that really bad place death? I mean, if so, that's fine. Also, OBS, can you not? We got a problem. Run might be dead due to network. Also, I didn't split it lost, so I'm gonna have to go back and split it after. That's not it. Luckily there's a command to skip a split, so I can do that. After I smack Mecha Wiggler. Well, that sucks. That just sucks. Hello, Mario? Oh,
That's how it's done? Yeah, that's one way to do it. There's a few ways to do that section. It really does. I mean, it's still not as bad as falling right here. Falling right there would have been the worst. Back all the way up here. Give me a spot, give me a spot there. Oh, that's a three cycle. We're just bad when I think that's actually the only spot. Lost split skip. Because we forgot to split it because I was too busy trying to fix OBS's network. Weirdness. Alright. The snipe. Yeah, that was a good quick start to it. And I needed that, because that was a bad back metro. Let's not forget this move again. I've actually done that, forgot this move. Ow. I still hate that moon. I wish there was a moon I could do faster. Ow. That was a bad aim. Still landing in the area though, I'll give it that. Yikes. I think these next couple moons I do out of order compared to a lot of people.
Hi. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Do my let me think of how you stack me off ready, Gary. Yeah.
Here, I thought I missed. Yeah, Seaside and Luncheon's gonna be our makeup kingdoms. Because I'm gonna be a minute and eight behind. Nine behind. Yikes. Yeah, the metro route is... My metro route's not bad. I still think there's a couple spots I can improve it. Like, as far as what order I get those last moons. But my metro route, I'm fine with. Let's not roll off the thing. Toad, let me talk to you. Thank you. Mario.
Oh,
I don't know why you stopped rolling, but okay. So far, so good. Can't believe I killed a Goomba. That hurt. Hello? The extra moon here. Whoa, because I still can't do the jump from the Odyssey, so we're gonna get the extra moon from here. Yeah, exactly. Those emotes say it all. That hurt a lot. I'm gonna be about a minute 40 behind. I can make most of that up in lunch, and the PB is still possible because of that death at the end of Bowser. At the end of Bowser section, so PB is still possible. We probably still won't see the sub 120. 137. Not unless the seaside and luncheon are like golds. I've already cut luncheon down to like 9 minutes. No, like 8 something. So. Yeah, that splits now because I took 2 deaths. So we will see. Yeah, I might can gold Seaside. Actually, I'm fairly certain I can gold Seaside. As long as I don't screw up what's coming up here.
Yikes. Double uh-oh. That's off center. Nope, I know that's not it, so let's go ahead back so we don't lose any time. That's it. Nice. I actually recovered that really well. That bonk and redoing the music notes in Seaside killed the goal. I still lose time actually, but not much. Might have definitely rage reset. Yeah, but this is my last attempt for the day, so I'm probably going to see it to until I get to a point where I know I can't PB anymore. I've already rage PB. I already rage reset twice today. Once in sand, and once in... Never mind, both times were in sand. And then I gold split in sand the next time, so... Yeah. It really all comes down to how this luncheon goes. If this luncheon is good, then we're gonna keep going. If not, I'm going to kill it, take my bathroom break, and then... Do an Ocarina of Time randomizer run. Oh, no. Mario. Still can't do that jump? Yeah, it took me a while to get that down. And I still struggle to set it up sometimes. Alright, my first skewer today was trash. So let's see if luncheon skewer's better. Thank you.
Launching Stuart's perfect. Yeah, very clean spirit. I'm happy with that. Outside of the little hiccup at the salt pile jump, this has been pretty solid. Woohoo! Woohoo! You know, I don't care about the damage. Because of the difficulty I had last time, I'm not gonna risk the bridge jump. So good. That jump aim was off. Sub area, easy to die at. Whew, that was one heck of a recovery. Yeah, we are looking at a potential gold split by a large margin, actually. There's only one more part that can have unnecessary deaths. Alright, we're gonna play this one safe. Alright, we're good. Yeah, we had a perfect luncheon, guys. What is this madness? I think the salt pile hiccup was literally the only mistaken luncheon. Holy crap. Oh yeah, definite gold split. Luncheon only took 8 minutes and 12 seconds. Holy crap. Would have been a solid 8 minutes if not for the salt pile. Using the Switch Pro controller. Everything default. I prefer Joy-Cons, but my left Joy-Con stick is messed up. So until I get that fixed, the Pro Controller is my only option. Thank you. Alright, we didn't gold split, but we still got time back. I must have messed up somewhere in Ruin during the PB run. Okay, sub 120 really now comes down to Mecha Brutal. One thing that's going against me here is that last time I had a, during the PB I had a perfect top or two, which almost never happens. So that's about maybe 10 seconds against me. Good job, Mario, you didn't jump. That just chose the right time to show up, huh? Yeah, that bomb placement was just a little unfortunate. Yeah, outside of Mecha Brutal, Mecha Brutal was actually really bad last time. But everything else in Bowser's Kingdom was near perfect. Can I not bonk off this long jump? Good. Alright, we're gonna do Miss Annoying first. Nice, I got that perfect. I say, did I hit all of them? I hit both of them around Topper, but not Topper himself. What, really? Let's say Topper just died. Thank you. That wasn't horrible, actually. It only took like 6 or 7 extra seconds, so that's not horrible. I'm fine with the hit. Let's hope not getting that checkpoint doesn't bite me if I die here runs over. I should have just went ahead and took out the other one. That's cool. No! Well, if that's the case, I'm just gonna go ahead and knock it down. Give me my moon and let us go. Now, this is one of my favorite boss fights. It's even more fun on Dark Side, because when you fight this again in Dark Side, you have the Moon Driver to work with you, and the fight's like stupid easy because you can just make crazy moves. I do think we're gonna gold split Bowser's Kingdom though. Not by much though. Not now, Cassie. I think we're only gonna be 30 seconds behind. And if that's the case, we might have it. PB is almost guaranteed as long as I don't die at Bowser now. Twenty-seven with a gold split, yep. 11 minutes and 5 seconds. The real question is, will the sub 120 happen? It's possible. It can happen. Uh-oh. Ooh, I barely edged that one out. I thought I jumped too far off. Oh, that would have been like just amazing. I knew there was a chance I wasn't gonna get a first try though doing it that way. Just like giving others heart attack. I should have known rushing that moon skip the first try wasn't gonna do it. But I knew it would have been a huge time save if it had. Alright, Bowser, let's go. Nope, not getting away. Final Bowser is a good fight. Oh, I knew I made that mistake. Yeah, no. Sub 120? Maybe. will take that. It all comes down to really if I die here. But I've got all 6 HP here, I should be good. Massive split change and a massive gold split on moon. 2 minute gold split. Let's go. And luckily the frame drops only lasted for like 20 seconds.